was in my classroom when...
Painty, let me get the game.
Meal out of Jeremy Gibbons.
Kid does look kind of sweet and tender.
Yeah, that he does.
Hey, thanks for bringing him back alive.
It's no problem, Booze Man. Talk to you later. Deke out.
Good.
Hey, did the kid make it back okay?
Hey, Deke. Yeah, he's a little shaken, but he'll live.
Good, good.
Boozer said he even volunteered for marsh duty. Believe it.
Oh, I believe it. Hey, let me ask you something. Does he call you ma'am?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Lucky guess. See you, Ricky.
another Nero micro recorder.
Field note 2073. Lost the signal tracking adolescent infected subject 031 in the... Where the hell am I? Oh, yes, the Lucky Lad Mine. Designated site 27... Yeah, too many numbers, even for me. Cross-reference Dr. Anderson's files on the morphology of adolescent subjects 024 through 672, and you start to see a pattern. While most subjects are classified as habitator tectum, or roof dwelling, a growing percentage are being reclassified as spelunca tectum, or cave dwelling, or in this case, mine dwelling. Anderson's speculation that as the subjects enter puberty, they become more sensitive to light is probably accurate, but I suspect possible social changes in the subgroups as well as... What the hell? One of them just attacked me! No, it didn't bite me. It took my GPS tracker. It fucking stole my GPS tracker! This is unprecedented! New behavior. I've never seen anything like this in the field reports. Gotta chase it down. Sergeant, get some men down here! Now! Pursuing the subject. Speculation that it was attracted to the tracker's light. Or emitter sounds. We won't know until we get it back to the lab for...
Yeah, you mess with infected kids. Well, you get what you deserve. A Nero evacuation notice. Yeah, I remember when they were dropping their shit by the truckload. Evacuate farewell. Yeah, how'd that work out for you? Micro-recorders, yeah, wonder what happened here.
Field note 2055, addendum. Hey, O'Brien, you were right about this nest residue, or whatever the hell you want to call it. We ran some simple tests on it, and, no idea what it's composed of yet. Gotta get it back to the lab. But it is psychoactive, at least on us. I mean, on those of us not infected. Marshall wasn't making that shit up, by the way. That drifter, civilian, the autopsy to the field, he was high on this shit. Out of control. Anyway, command wants you to report in ASAP.
Out. Infective wards!
Here they are. Good.
I do, sweetheart.
Big cat. can use this. Like Boozer says, you hear a bunk calling my name.
Okay.
you again.
Should be it.
Goddamn favorite. But when is that? Things got a little too hot for you and I, are you?
Killed him, huh? Him, he was me!
Oh, but Carlos, he ain't resting in peace! He's feeding the fucking brakes!
Weaver, it's done. You don't gotta worry about no rippers starting anything around here.
Man, I read the report by that dude that was following him, Thompson. He said they call themselves Rest in Peace. Seemed to worship the freaks. Strive to be just like them. That they were hopped up on drugs. How in the hell did you know about them?
Oh, God. Well, let's just say that I had a couple of run-ins with them in the past. anything else, Weaver, while I'm out here?
Nah, man, I'm good. But I want to hear that story someday.
I don't know if you do, Weaver. See you around.
Deacon St. John, this is James Weaver. I got a job for you if you're in our neck of the woods.
Weaver, hey, I'll see what I can do.